Here are our clout scores. So first, let's calculate the mean. Push Command down arrow key. And then you see that there are 1,048 values. And make sure we don't have a header row, which we don't. So we know that n is 1,048. So anywhere, really, we can write equals average A1 colon A1,048. So we get that the mean is 37.72, approximately. Let's calculate the standard deviation. We calculated our mean in cell D1,048. So we'll write in cell B1 equals A1 minus $D$1,048, which keeps the value in cell D1,048 constant. Okay, then we'll go to cell B1, hit Command C to copy it. Go to cell A1, Command down arrow key. Go to cell B1,048, Command Shift up arrow key. So all of column B is highlighted. Command V. Now we have all our deviations. And actually what we could do is instead, we can just calculate the squared deviations. So let's put parentheses around the deviation and then square it. Now let's copy this and paste it. Now we have all our squared deviations in column B, so we calculate the variance by taking the average of these equals average B1 colon B1,048. So that's our variance, and then our standard deviation is the square root equals square root of D1.